Welcome back, everybody, to Cherry Hill 17, or on Cinemark 17, your host, not the most, Mr. Wooden, Mr. Willie Park. Folks, I got it back for you. We're out of seeds here. This is what we got made in the last episode. I need to get some fertilizer though. Let's see. Pretty much worked on the animals last time. Got done recording last time. So, let me show y'all that real quick while I'm here. We got 50 of each, folks. 50 sheep, 50 pigs, 50 cows. And they need some food. So, yeah, we're going to give them some food, though. That's right. Folks, I want to apologize for the last episode, like the half of everything off, and it's a little bit muddy at night. All I had showing was sunshine on the roof. I'm using OBS Studio, 64-bit Windows for Windows 10 Home. 19.0.3 version. So, I just got one question. Anybody out there using it? How do you, put in your file name? Where do you put your file name in? Do you have to do it after it's done, or do you do it before? That's my question. Well, we have a machine. 8,000. Pretty sure we're out. We got plenty of liquid fertilizer. Folks, in this episode, we're probably going to work with animals a little bit. And then, might fast forward time. We got one part that's almost ready to see. 71% ready. Which is our, was it barley? So we might get the new combine down here and try out. And then fast forward to time, maybe. I do have the, what we call the engine start. You have to put the right B and X and start your motors. But while we're waiting here a little bit, I do want to say, I want to give a big shout out to Bo Lord Gaming for the monitor, Kyle and Julian for being such an awesome shout out person. We're in a shout out war, so I'll shout him out and he shout me out. He got me last time, so this isn't the shout out, Colin, so it's coming, baby. You're watching this, the shout out is coming. Also to a good friend, JMetal797, of course, White Pitcher, Marty Rooster, and quite a few others. I ain't got my paper with me at all, folks. I'm winging this today. No notes, no nothing. I think this is episode 6, so I hope it is. Let's see here. I'm going to run down here a little bit. As long as I come back pretty quick, it shouldn't mess up. There's my icon line. Yeah, this is what we're needing right here. We're going to go ahead and get this baby out too. I'm on. Oh, wait. Duh. Right B and X. Got to start her up. There we go. A little slow on the takeoff. Ah, Dougie. Can I fit through there? I hope I can fit through there. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. There we go. There we go. But we'll probably just wait till everything gets ready. I don't know. I like to wait till all the crops get ready, but I know that ain't realistic. As soon as they get ripe, farmers are ready to cut. So, yeah. I think I'm going to put this one on barley, folks. I really do. I have to get through that little cubby hole there before it hatches header. But, yeah, this is the New Holland CR1090. And they have a new mod out now. We're going to go to the store real quick. Show y'all this. It's going to be all the way over to this here, I believe. I think this is it. Yes, this is it. You can choose your body color now. So I get to pick a Mr. Blue. Nah, not right now. We already got another combine, brand new one. We can do the wheel setup with front twin wheels, crawler track, or the standard. I've never seen the New Holland with twin wheels, so that we'll probably get a third combine to see what that looks like. And of course, you can do the rim color, which would probably be black. Yeah, I think it just looked better. But $430,000, folks, and that's not. Let's see, if I was going to change the color. I wish they would give you a preview. Front twin wheels. Hey, it's not charging for them. Oh, cool. Rim color, black. Says it's even $430,000. That's neat, folks. I figured it'd be extra. But look at the 653 horsepower, 43 miles per hour. Even with crawler tracks? Yep, all of them. Wow. How much does this thing hold? 200,000 liters? Okay, that's not realistic, but. And I think this is one we got now. No? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Mr. Blue made a boo-boo. Yeah. Folks, there's two of these in my mod thing. And I deleted one of them. And guess what? It was that. That sure was. Man, why did I do that? Well, folks, so much work. You got it, man. 8,000. Should be R. time. And the pallets must have pushed it forward. Well, that's all right. I wanted it empty anyway, so it's empty now. Okay, I'm going to put this back on. Oops. Go down to this. Put that back on. All right, we got plenty of seeds for a while. Got this here and all that over there. Should be good to go. All right, here's our Lily Genos. I'm gonna stop this and show y'all something here real quick. Right B and the right D pad. And just take the green arrows and put them right in the center as much as possible. And I got them set at 1,000 degrees. That way it says change angle, be the Y. You can change that and it'll go up to, I think, 6,000. But you want this on 1,000 to go to where I got it. And just hit B in a higher worker. And as you can see, it will stop about right there. And that should be enough to collect everything. And then we got our little piggies. Piggy, piggy, piggy. Oink, oink. And here's the truck I was needing. Yep, those are piggies. Got some straw down for them. I want to show y'all something. Y'all can hit the this B itself. I was turning my lights on to open the gate. You see how you turn back off and close them? But all you have to do is just hit B. You don't have to turn the lights on. Hit B after you get through, they'll close back. And here's your sheeps. Don't want to run over. Folks, go over to J Metals 797, and he's got an awesome hiking trail video for it's a big old surprise at the end of it. I liked it. I'm not going to give it away, but yeah, it's something you don't ever see on a hiking trail or not. Not that I have seen. Wow, the big sheep. I'm surprised the queen sheep ain't been around. I wonder if she'll make an appearance on this farm. And of course I got the one for the cow set up. And like I said, it's on pretty much all the cow ones. You just count two columns, and right in the middle. Well, hey there, how you doing? Eating, too busy eating, huh? Got quite a bit. Had a little boo-boo down here with a straw. So, yeah. I think I use this truck to bring some fire food over. Let's get over to that real quick. We could use a lot of fire food, so I'm going to take it over, get some fire food, and we need to get some grass. But our grass field is pretty much, the one down here is pretty much wasted right now. We got that water trailer. I don't know where. There's our animal trailer. Oh, we're getting a little bit of manure. Alright. I gotta just come up here and hit B. About right there. Open up, just drive through. Be right as the tailgate going out. Right. Make sure make this turn. I don't want to do like I did last time. Hey, we're going to need some more grass in our mixer deal here too. Now, I'm just going to let that fill up with higher food. Oh yeah. Whoa. 130 is up about. Wow. I'm really really mad because I did that to that kind of mine. Come on, switch over. There we go. Just gonna kind of hop around here. I'm lagging really bad. Yeah, gotta get out of there. A lot of lag right there. You got two loads already to go. We get the other two trailers filled up. I think I already got this here fixed. There's our animal tractor that's using the 7430, which is actually, I think, is a 7530. Okay, this is it. My baby is the 7930, somewhere around. I'm just going to take rest of these trees out across here so I have room to turn around. Already got this road down to here. That's right here. Now, I really don't know how I'm going to do this. I'm needing to buy this other field. Field, two right there. And I think I said last time I want to plow all this together and make it all one big field. Well, I want to bring field two all the way down to that point right there and combine in field one. All that is big time people. Hold on, why not? Let's see. I don't know what that is. So let's go check it out. We're gonna leave this guy right here for now. That's Alright. I was doing some fertilizer over here. My computer is lagging real bad tonight for some reason. Let's see. So we got plenty of solid fertilizer. I've been trying to work on getting this out. Let's just take a look here real quick. Let's see, I got 18,000 in there. I've been working on the fuel over here. Got 75,000. I don't know if that's maxed out or not. So, also we dropped some grass off in there. Try to build that up. This is just kind of a multi tank I got going, so I can do the fuel and the fertilizer up here. But barley, corn, sugar beets, and wheat, I believe, and beans. Let's probably take me forever tab over, bro. We got the group switcher. Oh, fertilizer. That's what I was doing up here. Yeah. Get him going. Got the TA. Look at that spread on that thing, y'all. It is just so wide. So we really need another one. But spray, but I think I done that whole field with this buggy this time. Not for sure. Got the mother bin up there waiting on the sugar beets to get ready. Folks, this map is this big. It seems like it's taking forever to get anything done. Of course, you know, it is considered a 4X map. And this is where I'm probably going to have to cut back a little bit more of the field. See how he's stopping right there. But then again, it might not. We don't have to worry about no bales because we got this down here loaded with sellers. So I'm going to be getting rid of those sellers bales first to try to reduce some of the lag around. And let's see here. Oh, we already got a pallet of wood. See what this is going to bring us real quick. Alright, about halfway. You going to fill us up? I hope so. Oh, there it goes. There you go. I thought that was a real good one. Hey, Rosie. Rosie. Betsy's up. Right there is Betsy. Uh-oh. And folks, I really don't know what I'm going to do with my channel. It's still a debate. I got a lot of videos to watch and, you know, a lot of videos to watch and then having to make my videos and then sending back to the kids and stuff like that. So I'm going to have to do something. So I'm thinking the one that leaves me comments on my videos is going to be the videos I watch first. I'm just going to do it that way. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Because I got over 78 emails right now, videos I need to watch. Right, see, I just made a video. There you go. I'm going to put those bells over here first. But anyway, that's, yeah, got plenty of souls. Gonna park it somewhere right now. I don't know if we put solar bells on there or not, but I wouldn't want to go that brown on. Folks, I am deeply, deeply, deeply sorry I had that brand new John Deere New Holland combine and I erased the daggum mod. Boy, we got a lot of stuff in here already. Yep, I erased it. I do want to say this. We're going to sell some of this stuff real quick. Because I know it won't add up to the money for it, but the this thing here, we're not going to use it no more. So I'm going to sell it. It was empty, folks. This sprayer here, we're not going to use, so I'm going to sell it. And there's also what was the other thing? Well, probably won't use this. That, I know, folks, this is boring. I know, I'm sorry. Okay, there's the one. I want to sell this other two heads here. Yeah, these two right here, because we don't use them. Okay. Probably need to sell them. I don't think we're using them either. Is there anything else? We won't be using this either. And the rest of that is stuff we're going to be keeping, so. I'll wait on that wind roller. And yes, everything else we will be keeping. So, okay. Alright, nothing being boring. Now, I closed out too fast, didn't I? $125,000. Wow, that's a big motor there. It holds 125,000 liters, folks. I did not know it held that much. Okay. That's 430,000. I know we can't get it. I'll tell you what. I'll probably just wait till the next episode. Oh, I got the multicolor on that. Okay. Well, I thought the other one was a multicolor. There's your multicolor corn. That header, that's the 41, that's the 45, but it looks different. Alright, this is a regular header. And there's that. We probably got enough to buy it now. But that one's no multicolor. Color really don't matter. What's this heading over here? That's I'd rather get the 16 myself. But those are higher. We just go ahead and get this in because it's 12 row. What do y'all think, folks? It's 10,000 right there. So it'll be 35,000. I got enough to get it. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to have to buy it again. So I pretty much just wasted $135,000. I gotta quit doing that, folks. Now, watch, I buy this and it will actually be at the store. Wouldn't that be something? Ah, come on. Okay. No. It was sitting over there, so it did. How do they expect me to get it so close like this? Eh. Look like the tracks are skinnier on this thing. Alright, now we're rolling. Wow, 43 mile an hour. I can only imagine. But anyway, folks, you see, it's the CR1090 John Deere, but it's also a New Holland. And inside's pretty much the same. I showed this on the last or episode before that. But anyway, hey, there's our water turbine up there. Let's go ahead and sell it out because I know that's empty. Get some of our money back out of this. But I should be making quite a bit of money here in a minute. Those pilots reach those end sale points. And I hope y'all enjoyed yesterday's video. Oh, make sure I'm on the right way. Yeah, okay. God's Country. First episode was yesterday, so if y'all haven't seen that yet, go check that out, folks. I think it's pretty awesome. I really do. I think it's pretty awesome. Oh, what am I doing? Forgot to turn the lights on and stuff. Oop, forgot signs are real. This hill is getting the best of this combine on. We're down to 26. I don't know why I'm driving this all the way. I had a horseplay route. Is that RP over? Yep, that's RP over. Whoa, get over. Mr. Blue ain't driving too good. But folks, I'm excited to play Shelton. I think I'm saying that right. Yeah, it's going to be coming out. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it tomorrow or not, or if it's going to be next week. I have an empty spot tomorrow, but I do have two videos to get done, so I need to get them done. Earlier this morning, you might see one of my videos. I think I have it out before this one. It's going to be a shout out to TFIOHD. TFIOHD. He's a YouTuber, pretty awesome YouTuber. He's always positive and stuff. And, yeah, he's always putting a smile on everybody's face. Folks, I cannot talk right with my teeth missing right now. Anybody out there's got partials? Dan is supposed to be setting me up with partials, so. Nervous. Alright, we're still 71%. Let's see here. I want to drop that right there. And then I'm going to unfold this thing here and drop it right here. Oh, wow, look at that. Don't edge well, bro, but the reason why I said that we probably could have went with a bigger header is this right here. See if I can change that. Look how far that sticks out there. Wow. But I want to keep them together. This John Deere header, John Deere / New Holland header. You can see it right there. Keep them all the same. So don't run over too much of the corn. I'm not going to cut this barley yet because it's only 71%. I think it needs to be over 80. Least. Oh. There we go. Oh my god, folks, look at that header. That's a big header. Big header there. But we gotta get our baler and stuff ready. Because this will be made into straw, and as soon as I get started on this, I want the baler right behind it. You know what I mean? Okay. Okay, who parked the loader wagon like that? Huh. Okay, folks, that's, Now here we go. But we might not need this boy. 125,000 liters. Oh no, barley makes a lot. So we just might. And look like I got my truck right there. I don't need that now. So combine, grain cart and truck. We should be good to go. Just gotta get the balers now. 50,000. Let's see what's in this now. Okay, 26,000. Oh, too many sixes there. Let's see. I don't know how much this thing hold. I never did take apart. This really needs to go to the farm. Probably gonna get the bigger tanker to take it to the farm. Hey, I got service. $42,000. And this takes a little bit to show up, so you might want to fast forward time or something a little bit. The new numbers will show up. I don't know why it's delayed, but alright, and of course, I'm gonna catch up. We can put straw in here for fuel, and I think I'm gonna take the rest of this. I said that last time. We got wood chips over there. Get a little pile of wood chips here. Okay, we are full. Where are we? Richard's back this way. Check my map. Oh, yep, yep. I did not know it was this hilly. Really hilly around here. Wow, I just now noticed that. We got a 200 mile an hour car or something to jump this. That'd make a good ramp. No, Mr. Blue, this is not a racing track. It's Farming Simulator. True. I said, what is that? But that's my course play round. Then what I can't talk. Oh yeah, that's where I should have dumped the fuel, it's right there. We're getting quite a bit of compost. Oh yeah. Drop that header right there. See how good a job I do back in there. Now I want to see if I can get me some money here real quick. We're probably going to need some more digestate over in that tank. And we need to get our little bunker over there filled up too and see how much we can hold in it. Almost was all. Not bad income, 14,000 is for a tiny bit. Only thing about this is it is real slow. See the numbers right there? About 47,000? Yeah. Yeah, be here forever doing it like that. I'm not gonna get into forestry. Oh. He would. Need to get a planter up here and start planting some grass. At least on this part here, down so far. We're going to be needing some grass. Well, we got plenty of grass from that point over. Still. Let him do some more. Kind of tab through here again. Alright, folks, I don't know why it's lagging so bad. See, I got another trailer here I might use. Alright. See, as soon as they get up to these orange and black lines here, those they are going to start selling. I'm saying, that's a 42. So, the 142 here. Somebody's blocked. Anyways, I'm hoping soon that they got out of it and keep on working. I only got one worker right now. But folks, I guess, I really started this without thinking. Didn't have time to really prep it. I was going to have everything ready to harvest and stuff. Didn't quite make it that far. Next thing I'm going to do is 6 at a time. But hey, that's better than nothing, right? Probably won't be quick, but yeah. Yep. It's gonna be all the seeds I make for a while. We need to get stacked this long. Too big of a mess. Ah, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I need to take this flatbed off. Okay, another fragment trailer up on this. Go get some compost. I think we'll do that in the next episode also. But folks, I just want to say I'm still ain't really quite made my mind up. I've been trying to go through the comments on my videos first of anything, just to, you know, show love to y'all. Trying to watch some of the y'all's videos. I'm really behind. I will watch y'all's videos. That's a promise. I'm just watching them in order as I get them to my email accounts. Other than that, that's how I'm going to do it. Comments and stuff. I'm going to watch the ones that comment on my videos first, and then I will watch the other ones I'm subscribed to. So folks, don't think I'm not watching. I will watch. It's gonna take my time. My kids come first, and then, you know, I went and spent time with my kids today, and then I went and mowed the yard earlier this morning. Mowed the yard. It rained me out a little bit. It rained just enough to make me put the lawnmower in the weeder. I'm like, oh, geez, son. How cool is this thing? 62,000. We'll get some of these bales here and fill it up. I know I said I was going to do the animals, and pretty much that's what we got about the animals again. I need the grass one. Alright, why not empty? Y'all on that. There we go. This long frame is hard to handle with this church. Not realistic, but that's deep. Okay. And once again, this is a Kentucky Farmer's Truck. You need to go over to his channel, subscribe to him, sweet talk him, and he might let you have it. That's totally up to him. I cannot give this out. It's not my place to. But I love his setup. Got a lot of features to it. 3-point hits in front and back. Fifth wheel and AI. A workhorse. That's all I can say. But folks, I am getting my hour mark, so I just want to say once again, please don't give up on me. I am going to watch your videos. This week is going to be a little hectic. Can't say it right. Tomorrow, I have to go back and get 2 more teeth pulled, so I'll be a total of 8. But I am starting to feel better. I'm not as drained as I've been feeling. So I take that as a good thing. And, there's my sea truck. Park that there's some seeds in it. I'll do that later. Come on. Uh-oh. There we go. Finally, we get into the big bud. Yeah. All right. Oh, there's my work truck. Hey, we're actually cycling around. 9630. Yeah, but. Big tires, stout build. I would totally drop it down, out to the ground. But my mind's everywhere tonight, folks, I guess. Let's see. This one is cool. Grass. We're gonna go plant some grass. This time it's easy. Folks, I don't guarantee what we're going to do next episode, but I'm going to try to plan the speed timers. I need to go over and get the progressive stream. I don't know next episode. Apparently, you know what it is. I love that. But let's see here. I'm gonna go up here, mark off a spot, put some grass, and I probably just want to take some up there and call it tonight. But thank y'all for watching. Colin Jr. Vlogs, Bow Lord Gaming, a lot of others. I need to make a list for the ones that's really been helping me out and stuff on my channel. Some grass, make sure it's still grass. You know, this bigger size planter, even for this truck. About right there. Make 1 or 2 rounds here. Folks, the reason why I plowed this whole field over is every 3 harvests you need to plow. So I don't know. I think it works for grass, doesn't it? Grass like this. Between the green grass that you see there and the grass I'm planting now, you get a whole lot more liters of grass with what I plant than what's already green. but that was a hired worker. I don't know how that feels. You can still plant. That's why I need to buy two. Do it on loan. Put a mile there, that ain't bad enough. Oh, why are you doing this to me? I need to go all the way out. Oh my God, look what I have set there, folks. See, I told you, I'm just wasn't prepared for this episode. Not prepared. Well, folks, I probably have a video out for tomorrow, but it might not be a farming game. It might be a vlog or other type of video, but there we go. Anyway, folks, I rambled enough. I got to get out here, and I will see y'all later. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Don't mind, leave a like for me and help me out. Bye. Share me with your friends, because my next goal is 500. And most of all, down below in the description, there's a couple of fellas down there that's awesome YouTubers. They help me out a lot. And if they don't help me out a lot, they brag about me a lot. So, and comment a lot. So make sure you head on over to their channel and give them a sub and a like for me. And I don't know why he's stopping. Got a telephone call. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it right here, folks. And I will see y'all later, alright? Once again, thank you. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.